Today you will learn how to cook eggplant caviar. 1. For this recipe, all vegetables, carrots, onions, eggplants, must be cut into cubes with a side of about 5 millimeters. 2. Finely chop the dill and basil. 3. Stir vegetables well while roasting. 4. Add tomatoes and salt the dish. 5. The dish is ready. Bon appétit.